I did not want to do that thing a fourth time.
The moon is back in normal space, but the reservoir is in more danger than ever. Hun Hao will send his fighters, and the stalker is still coming for you. Move now.
All right. Well, now we're more well equipped to deal with danger, so. So I guess that begs the question: how much of this is there left? Because I'm going to imagine probably a little bit. I mean, there's probably another big old cutscene that's got to happen, but yeah, that's tough.
We saved the moon from a void collapse, but Hun Hao can now attack the reservoir directly. He must not reach the sacred place.
So how do we prevent that from happening?
Shadow, bleed the reservoir until it is desert dry.
Also, what is Shadow the Hedgehog doing here? Ow. You really pack a wall up, Mr. Sentient. With your weird-looking, like, scepter-looking things.
Lotus, join with me. Destroy your shame.
Oh, wow, you are powerful, and I probably shouldn't be bothering with you.
Once more.
They should make the other guy the Black Arms. They are the Black Arms.
The voices from taking hold. You will have to dream, my angel.
What? Are we in purgatory? Or were we in purgatory at one point in our life?
So shame on you! You Orokin! So perfect on the outside, but you're rotted through and through!
Oh. This is just making this.
For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margulis, why?
I wish that we could see this argument that's happening. It's obviously like a flashback, but it'd be really cool if it did like the System Shock / Bioshock-esque thing where you can see like the ghosts. All right. Well, either way, I think we lost those little sentient drones.
The reject we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference.
Transference.
We are desperate, Executor, but these aren't Dax soldiers. These are golems possessed by devil minds.
Uh oh. Huh? What just happened? I got like a notification. Or is that just the game playing more tricks on me? Nope. Not up there. So, up there. Up where the skies are ocean blue. Up there where there's so much... What the... I am getting notifications for something, but... It's not telling me what. Maybe it's because of single-playerness. Alrighty. What are we dealing with here? We got the fight, Mr. Stalker. Ooh. The reservoir. Oh, hey, an actual cutscene! Hello? Chaos, is that you? Uh-oh, did the stalker already make it? Nope. The hell is that thing? Is that a pod? Oh, this is the theme music! Wait, the fuck? Whoa, what? Our transmission feed has broke.
Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Oh. What is happening? Everything is all fiddle-faddle-foo! Wait, and is... What is happening? Is that... What is this dude doing to me? Thank you! Uh-oh. Oh god.
You hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance.
No, don't listen to Space Soul Edge! Is this guy-
Hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Hey, Ray! All right, friend.
Tenno. Operator. You're awake now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship, now.
Wait, is that being me? Oh god!
To focus your mind to unleash your true power.
Okay, I've got mind blasts. What the fuck? Except I'm dying. So this is the operator. Huh? And I'm going to assume that I am amping it up. Oh, I can? Ooh! It's like I still got the Gamma Core! For less seizures. I'm sorry, that's a little... Okay, there we go. Ow! Kamehameha! Sorry, I didn't know that was a held thing. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh god. Pain is really, really happening now. Come on, get to the ship! Get to the ship! Aw, thank you, Rex. Damn it, I actually thought that it was midnight and that I finished that, like, at the best possibly timed time. But thank you, Kappa. Alright, whoa.
Don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link.
So am I like... I get to go into a new room, I guess. This room? Oh! What? What? Focus my power. Ow. 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 I'm in a loop.
Stop them, Shadow. Do not let the child's power rejoin the sky.
How did you get in my ship? Is there a way that I can, like, deflect that? Because that's a little irritating. Shoot the waves! Oh!
Shadow, your path is clear.
I did not know that that was a viable option.
Focus your energy. Get past the stalker.
Alright. Okay, I cannot hurt him. I must simply shoot waves. Okay. Fucking. Damn it. Okay. Stop the waves dead in their tracks and then move forward.
Shadow, only the Tenno's death will end your despair.
Oh, am I out of power? Nope. Oh wait, I think I do run out of power. Damn it!
The sky will be as it was meant, Shadow. The old war finally ends.
Focus your energy. Get past the stalker.
I'm trying, Lotus! I'm trying! FFS! How do I tell how much power this thing has left? No! The power of my will! I guess it's gotta reload or something? There's no ammo counter. Taxon, why aren't you helping me? Disobeyed me, Shadow!
Focus your energy. Get past the stalker. Focus,
damn it!
Tenno. Use your energy to breathe life into the somatic link.
There, I've made it past the thing!
Focus, Tenno. Use your energy to
breathe life into the somatic link. Oh, there we go.
Somatic link.
Oof! Are you shooting them, like, higher up now?
Again. It needs more power.
Shadow, protect me.
These are a little bit more easier to deal with, I'm not gonna lie. Oof. Yep, come on, reload. It's my ship, I can leave it whenever I want.
One more time. Focus your energy. Get past the stalker.
Lotus, I think your damage is broken.
I will be as it was meant.
I just noticed that.
The old war finally ends.
Or is that just me seeing things? That, I think Lotus's portrait is fucked up. Or at least it was that time. Ah. I like the higher waves. They're easier for me to intercept somehow.
Power rejoin the sky.
Screw you. The sky is gonna light up with my shine. Oh, Jesus.
No self, no sense, no death. Just a metal puppet dangling on Tenno's strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair.
No! It's my favorite frame!
All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things?
You got the same suit. Like, I got the same jumpsuit.
You still hate them. You still hate yourself.
Oh, so the Stalker's a Tenno too. What are you doing?
What?
Nope. The power of good always prevails. Is this it too? Is this the end of the Stalker? Is he gonna leave us alone now? I hope my Warframe's not busted. So we were stuck in a fucking pod in the moon all along? Oh, he's actually stronger now. Lotus! Actually? I'm a moon person! And now I am...
Fight on two fronts, my child. The war without. And the war within.
Avatar time! Okay, I get to make a me! Alright, that's fun. no face selected. That just sounds hilarious. Now, let's just hope I can actually get a face that doesn't look like ass. And finally, the character creator. Alright, so... I had a feeling that the operator was going to be some kind of an avatar character that could, like, maybe pop out of the frame or something like that. But, yeah, I didn't think that we were actually, like, on the moon. Face and stuff can be altered later, so you don't have to worry about it. Gender cannot. Now, that's not a problem. There's a lot of things to choose here. Oh, voice. Can I preview? Can I not change?
The Lotus is counting on us. We will bring honor to the Tenno.
We know the mission. We will not fail.
Falcon. Owl. Come on. I know you want to say things so I know... How can these voice...
I hope we're ready for this.
Alright, that's Raven, I think.
We know the mission. We will not fail.
I hope we're ready for this.
Huron or Owl?
I hope we're ready for this.
My Warframe is the hand, and I am the will.
My Warframe is the hand, and I am the will.
Now it just sounds like they're... now it just sounds like they're giving, like, like, an oath, like a repeat-after-me thing.
Transference signal strong. We're ready for battle.
We will bring honor to the Tenno.
No, they broke it. I'm thinking about Owl.
All right, let's get to work.
The Lotus is counting on us.
I might go with Huron.
The Lotus is counting on us.
All right, let's get to work.
All right, let's get to work.
Not a real fan of any of these voices.
Transferring signal strong. We are ready for battle.
No, that voice is gonna bop. Oh, wait, that's Owl.
I hope we're ready for this.
No, I said fucking... There we go. I think I'm gonna go with Huron. Ah, okay. I might not alter all that stuff just yet. I am gonna go with hairs though. Oh, and I can of course use all my color palettes. I do tend to get kind of self-projecty when it comes to my avatars, so we'll see what happens. Hairstyle. Wow, everyone... The Tenno are like punk rockers, apparently. You want to sound like Vahek? That is unacceptable! Oh! Some of these you have to buy? Okay. With the Platinums, okay. Yeah, not a huge fan of these default styles. Well, oh wait, that one is acceptable for now. But, hang on a second. That is a little more, oh my god. Alright, I'm just having a bad day picking these colors, apparently. That should be more... There we are. Anywho, Why are these Grineers still breathing my air?! Alright, so... Okay, so hairstyle and all that stuff, hair highlight... I'm gonna mess with all that stuff later, I think. B, continue. Okay, feature. Clothing. Transference suit? Sigils, okay. So, I will play with a majority of these later, I do think. So, let us continue.
My child. So beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
Okay, it's Mass Effect now. Always studying. A hand... Held in mine aboard the... Does this have any significance? Yeah, you gotta buy and craft outfits and stuff like that.
The soft lines of a hand. My mother's, I think. We were watching the stars, awaiting the jump to Tau. She was afraid.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone. Except the children.
Woo. Things happened for a reason. We stuck together, or they tried to help us. We stuck together?
We were just kids, but they were afraid of what we could do. When they tried to treat us like rats, I stood up to them. I wasn't going to let them divide us after what we'd been through.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The Void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
So how did the Lotus get in here? I always thought that she was plugged into some central server. Mainly because of all the cords coming out of her head. They paid for what they did. She sang to us. She was brilliant. She was brave. She sang to us.
We couldn't help it. The outbursts. We heard her, blinded her. But even then, she never abandoned us. In the dream, we found peace, and she sang to us in that cold dark.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
Oh, title drop. We fought with honor. We were fearless. We reached for knowledge. We were with honor. We fought with honor.
We must have known. I remembered what it was like to be afraid, to be weak. I vowed never to forget that, never to abuse what I had been given. I had a code.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
Oh, what is this? Okay, Zenuric, the belief, they believed the clearest path to victory was to demonstrate, was to dominate the enemy. Oh, this is our skill tree. They sought to choke an opponent of all resources, that sheer strength could erase any resistance. You can pick up more, but it's work. Mardriol. They followed the path of Engage. The enemy, thief, swift, onslaught, holding nothing back, and rocksteady, attacking their foes, could vanquish an opponent before they had a chance to steal himself. Speed and savagery characterize this school. It's like Witcher schools. Viserion. That just sounds like a thing from Game of Thrones. They trained to counter the enemy. They move with an opponent's attacks in order to nullify them. They maintained constant awareness in order to defend against all aggressors. Unreal, or whatever that is. They pushed themselves to outlast the enemy and withstand all aggression without retreat. They believed that if the enemy could not match their endurance, the battle could be won without having even commenced. The discipline focused on knowing the enemy and the tacticians of place. Believed that to truly understand a foe is to confer the greatest advantage upon the world. I might go with those descriptions are garbage. Going based on the descriptions alone, I don't know. Endurance sounds like a thing that might make me the happiest, so I might do that. Plus, also, that's just kind of me in real life. Yeah, I think we'll go with that. We are from the school of Uranus.
Breaking the sky, the way of Uneru. We pushed ourselves to outlast the enemy, to withstand all aggression without bending.
Uneru will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Hell. Okay, we back. Alright, good. Good. I don't know what it just did there, but it just randomly cut out. Thank you for letting me know. Done.
Yes, Lotus, I am.
Alrighty! I got an Unaru lens. Okay, so that's what the focus lenses are for. I have two of them and had no idea what even that was. But, does that mean that we are done? Yeah, I picked Unaru. I picked Yuneru. That just... And that seemed like a thing that I would do. I don't know. Endurance sounds like a thing that I could use. But that is cool. And... Oh yeah, Charmander has been trying to get a hold of me. Cool.
Check your inbox, operator. Maybe Ordis will get a message someday.
Also, I got... Operator, I'm sorry. The stalker has suppressed my systems, and I tried to warn you, but I could only watch as it attacked. I'm so ecstatic, relieved that you survived. By the way, after the fight, I found this broken sword in the lower chambers. I almost tossed it out. The airlock. The broken war. And there's also a couple of other things too. Oh, but I believe that is it. So that's a bit crazy. We have a lot of, that was a lot that just happened in that last mission in particular. Wow. Now it looks like we've got initializing. Oh, yeah, the Pluto Junction. Okay, so that means that we are officially done Second Dream, and we can just kind of do moon missions at a point. And before I do my end stream rigmarole, I do wish to ask a question concerning about Luau, because I do know that there is a funky puzzle room that sometimes shows up, and that it's actually a good way of potentially getting Forma. True or false? But yes. Now, I have no words on. I have no words on the rest of this thing though. That was a fucking nuts like last part too.
The system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Unique mods though. Okay, so Rex says no, but Aircon says yes. But yeah, I knew that the operator had to be someone who, like, had to be us, because Ordis always calls us operator, and there were operator accessories on Cetus. But, so I kind of had the idea that, yeah, the operator is like an avatar character that you can get. I did not know that that was how the fucking operator worked, though. I thought that the operator maybe, like, was either inside the warframe, or, like, worked in the ship in an unseen capacity, or it was just like some kind of a weird fourth wall breaking thing, kind of like how in Deadly Premonition the dude talks to a dude named Zack, but in reality the player is Zack. Oh, and Octavia parts, that is a thing that I want. But no, I was on the moon this whole time on a remote desktop feed and I didn't even know it. Wow. How did the heck do you even top that? Maybe that's why they stopped making story quests and started making open worlds. Little boxes once you complete the challenges. Okay. That's cool. But yes. Whew! I am, it's only a chance, though. Oh, I know there's more story, but, like, How do you go about topping a thing like that? Whew, I guess we'll find out once I actually start doing more missions and we get to the next quest. But yes, I do believe that it is time for me to do my Andy McStreamy rigmarole. So, oh, hello there! I did not, yes, Calamzia? This is, Calamzy? This is the Switch version. This is the Switch version, and if you feel like adding me, my username is the same as my Twitch ID, so GammaDX27. Too bad you caught me when I was about to leave, though. I am planning on doing this. Because I'm honestly thinking about doing more, I'm honestly thinking about doing more chill kind of Warframe streams again. I kind of did for a while, but stopped, and then kind of came back once I had more story stuff to do. But if it's definitely a thing that beans are down for it, it kind of sounds like they're down for it, I may try to make a point to make this into more of a regular thing, again, like it was before. But yeah, Thank you very much, everyone, for chilling in the stream. Thank you, Rex, for that early happy birthday wish. I'm getting old. I don't know if I'll be doing a thing today to kind of revolve around that. Although, who knows? Hoax was saying some stuff, and Duck Game actually just came out on Switch. So, who knows? If Beans are feeling it, it will definitely be a thing that I'm down for. Oh, yeah, it's official now. Thank you very much, Rex. You're the first. I'm actually... actually surprised you knew, to be honest. I don't like just randomly talk about it, but I guess Hoax probably mentioned it. I know Laddie knows, but I digress. And thank you too, Aircon. But yes, in case you want to experience Warframe with some much more experienced players, then I would suggest you go and check out a channel called The Couple Lumps, whom Cup of T-Rex is a part of. They do a lot of frame nanigans, a word that I literally just made up just now as I covertly head over to Twitch to see if anyone is worth raiding. But yeah, they are cool beans, and, oh yeah, no, you got it right. You ended up getting it right. But thank you, Rex. Right here. Right in the heart. Right in the left nipple. But yeah, my Hoax told you, huh? But yeah, Frame Nanigans, they are much more adept at me. Like, I literally just finished the second dream, so, but yeah. Also, don't forget that social media is a thing, as is Discord, which is where I generally tend to be the most active, if I ever actually am active, and YouTube is a place where archives generally tend to go. In fact, I have a whole bunch of my Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories stuff finally getting ready to go up, now, after, like, procrastinating for a while. But yeah, tomorrow, there might be a multiplayer stream, it depends on how everyone is feeling about it and all that fun stuff. And it will probably be switchy things. Friday, I am not doing anything because I will be gone for the weekend. And then next week, it'll pretty much be up to the wind. Just finished Neptune. Ah, okay. Let's see, who can we... Jay Sharpie is currently playing Celeste. Why don't we go and say hi to Jay Sharpie as we, get a Rady McLink ready? I always keep forgetting to go back into my channel page every time we do this. But yeah, that's, pretty much gonna be it for me today. And yay, archives. I know I'm terrible for, like, updating them in timely manners, but that's just me. But, yeah, that's pretty much all I've got to say right now. If it is not a multiplayer stream tomorrow, then it will most certainly be me finishing Chain of Memories, and who knows, it could even be both. Also, hello there, Switch. I saw that you kind of went into passive there. Screensaver, or whatever you want to call it. But, yeah, that is going to be it for me tonight. So until next time, take care, ladies and gentle beans. See ya.